So what I did was ask the neighbor for a memory card.
Oh snap!
And I got one. Look at this.
Wander, don't let your mind wander off again. Live in wonder, don't let your mind wander off again. Live in wonder, don't let your mind wander off again. Live in wonder, don't let your mind wander off. What the mystics know, there you'll find the natural ebb and flow, now you see only what the mystics know, ooh. And there you'll find the natural ebb and flow, let it go.
The best lesson that I think is like hold on and let go until it rings right, redundant in sight, resonate tonight. The light is fading away, but we're bringing it back so right, so divine. With the best intentions, the best moment that I ever, how'd I forget to mention that this?
Live in wonder, don't let the mind wander off again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Live in wonder, don't let the mind wander off again. Live in wonder, don't let the mind wander off again. Ooh. Live in wonder, don't let the mind wander off again. Living in wonder, yes, the splendor of the sunshine. Always coming back again to remind. Oh, sometimes you go through the darkness just to find, oh, that you weren't blind. Oh, yeah. Oh, that sweet, sweet sunshine. Oh, yeah, it has nothing to do in my mind. Oh, my. mind. It's my being coming to the light, yeah. Live in wonder, don't let your mind wander off again. Ooh. Live in wonder, don't let the mind wander off again. Live in wonder, don't let your mind wander off again. Oh, nah. Live in wonder, don't let the wonder off coming back just to see it.
What do you do when you can never seem to find a place to place the where you seem to lost your mind? You're so crazy, you realize you're so divine, but this happens like all of the time. So what? Just go with it, learn to let the flow of it take a hold of it and show you how to break the mold of it. It's true, you're a mold of light, a diamond, you shine like so brand bright. You're the ocean light, you can see it with my sight. My sight is so clear, my sight never ends, because the sight is no fear, it's true love, it's the message we adhere to. Subscribe to this belief and I will see you through the end of it. My friend said it again, Paul Izak in the mic, and I can pretend we're electronic, but it's true, cause I got you hooked up to this thing in my hand that we can all understand, so bring it back.